Hi guys, meet again with Mimin Aoi. In this video, Mimin will review Manhwa Returns from Disciple Invincible Master, Chapter 103. 1 month has passed since the appearance of the three-colored altar. However, because Haiyan City was so quiet, Bayu thought that something was wrong. Lu Yuan then expressed his opinions on this matter, because at that time, the third prince made a very big commotion and made the cultivators very shocked. Someone sent a message to Holy Heavenly Sect. However, Holy Heavenly Sect never come. Bayu then thought that the person that responsible for facing the message was related to Liu Xiong, and it was Liu Xiong who suppressed this issue. Afterwards, after the appearance of the three-colored altar, although the movement became greater, the sight of the three-colored altar from outside Haiyuan City seemed to be erased from thin air. Cultivator outside Haiyuan City didn't see the image of the three-colored altar. Bayu only concluded that someone was covering up the existence and the breadth of three-colored altar. And he was quite curious who could have done it. From a distance, Yang Xiangfeng came hurriedly and said that there was big news. Bayu then asked, "What's the big news?" Yang Xiangfeng then answered that Xuan Tian Sanctuary, which is held by Holy Heavenly Sect, would be open to the public. Something that made Yulian not believe it and determine whether what Yang Jiangfeng said was true or not. Yang Jiangfeng then said that what he said was completely true. Holy Heavenly Sect has issued an order stating that all cultivators in Holy Heavenly Domain can enter Xuan Tian Sanctuary to explore the opportunity.
Cause your stare won't ever let me go. I'm here only cause I'm aware with you is better than all alone. Before we